get a lipstick named after you, what color is it?
It would be black, and I'd call it Scandal.